What do you think? It looked good. Weight of the tripod is heavy. We've been out a lot here lately and have not had any success. And just seeing, we weren't even seeing deer. So that's the first we've seen any deer for a couple of nights. We had those three doe come out pretty far. Boy, they were just not wanting to come in. I heard some noise above us. And I could see through this blind, which I have not been a huge fan of so far. I got this tide weed that you can see through well. I was able to see that mama come down like 10 yards. He put a hit stick on him, man. That was a great shot.
I think the stand also helps a lot.
Yeah,
I think that's really what did it, man.
Yeah.
So excited.
We're not over anything special. We're just down below the hunting stand that we have, and it's just a field. I wanted to get a food plot out. I just didn't get it happen this year, and we mowed it. I had my buddy come over and mow it. Harry was awesome, mowed it on the day before the season. Saw a bunch of deer the first Saturday. Had a couple, I think we had that doe in front of us once before and couldn't get the shot, but we did there. What do you think, Waylon?
I'm excited.
He's excited. He's nine. This is our first year bow hunting.
I was kind of disappointed because I was also really happy when all three of those deer came out there because we haven't seen anything in the past 2 days, so it's pretty exciting to see just a little bit of action right now.
Yes, sir. We haven't seen much. We've had a couple. We've seen some little bucks. Nothing where Waylon wants to shoot. He wants to shoot a better one than this. But I told Waylon, I said when we left, I forgot my stupid hat, my white head sticking out like a sore thumb. You know, we're all in black other than my hoodie because I bought a black t-shirt because I was foolish the day I bought it and thought it was hot. This tide we not like you can see like you can see all the way through it, and I don't know. I've been texting Johnny a lot, and I told him the other day, I said I don't like it.
I think the deer can just see like right through it.
You can when you're out, you can see, and there's no doubt. But yeah, we're gonna give this a few minutes and then we're gonna go take a look and see what we can find.
I'm stuck right now in the briars. Come down and straight up from that tree, walk to it, walk in the woods while I get unstuck.
I see it.
You what?
She's laying right over here. Huh? I see it. Looks pretty good. Oh, that was a good shot.
Well, we're head up. Holy guacamole.
There's a tick.
Yeah.
But yours are slipping out of my hand.
Well, what do you think?
I mean, I did hit it at a good spot.
Yeah. I was afraid you might be a hair low watching the video. She was further than what I thought. She was about 30 yards. I thought she was about 20.
That's not actually very low. It's just kind of low.
No. You plunked her right in the heart.
Oh, good.
So.
Well, she didn't make it very far.
Yeah. I think you did well. That'd be the Audi. I didn't see the arrow, so it must be in the ground.
We have.
It was adventurous. We popped out of the tent or the blind to go look for it. Saw a really nice buck. So we went and hid. I come back out to look for it. Saw another really nice buck. So we went back and hid, and Now we have found our doe. What do you think, Waylon? That's your first deer for crossbow. I think you can be pretty happy about that.
It's good size too.
Yeah.
It's not like that other small one.
No. Sure. He's had some opportunities. Had some small doe in that just not big enough. Not that this is a huge doe by any stretch of the imagination. She's a year and a half old doe.
If you've seen the other video of rifle last year, you know what a big doe looks like.
Yeah, well, they watch the channel long enough. They've seen Johnny and us put down some big doe in the past. So I am tickled pink. The only mistake I think we made was Waylon said there was four deer that came out after the shot. He saw the tails, and I'm afraid one of them might have been that pretty nice buck, but I don't know. Could have just been a bunch of doe. Who knows?
They looked like all but, doe that I saw.
Yeah, when I say nice bucks, I'm talking like 110 inch, 8 points running around.
I didn't think you meant that big.
See, there you go. So anyways, what do you think, Waylon? You excited?
Yeah.
He was very excited.
Definitely a good hit, and I'm glad I can hit a good hit and not hurt a deer and let it walk free.
Yeah. Well, we might talk about your setup real quick here at the end, so it gives dads ideas what they can do with their sons. If anybody was wondering, this was our setup. We just have it on a tripod. It's nice to give my son a better stable shot, especially with nothing really to rush your crossbow on in the blind. So it works well. Just the centerpoint crossbow we picked up a couple days before the season. Terry got one in and we picked it up, and we got Rage, some kind of a Rage broadhead for crossbows. But yeah, if you got young kids, or even if you want to have a more sturdy shot, this is the first I've played around with the tripod, but I know I'll be using it in the future. It's just, you get a good solid stand, and makes it nice. So a little bit more than just a mono or a bipod, it's the tripod. It works out really well.